Hi guys! Happy New Year! Welcome back to my channel. I'm Karina. And yes, Happy New Year! I hope you are starting the new year with positivity and resolutions that you can keep. And I've never been good at resolutions. It's not that I don't follow them, I don't particularly have them. I don't see why, because the new year starts, you should just keep on resolutions. I think that's something that you should have throughout your life. But anyway, I thought I show you what I got for my birthday and Christmas. My birthday is on 20th of December. And so I've always gotten a lot of presents at that time of the year because it's my birthday and also it's the holidays. So, and yes, I will show you some I got myself because I gift myself above all. And yes, well, when I'm wearing, and actually, I don't know if you can see, I just love this top. Look at the detail on the hands, on the sleeves. Look, they're huge sleeves. But this top, and it's like in a satin. There. So you can see though, it's actually a top, but it can be worn as a dress here. My mother-in-law sent me this from Pakistan. And over there, obviously, women wear them with trousers or what they call a shalwar underneath. But here, this could be worn with a jean, with jeans, or just on its own. I mean, it's just great, you know, for beach or anything. And the material is just lovely. And I love these sleeves. My sister-in-law sent me another one of those tops. And here, I really like this detail. Look, it's keys. And again, is that satin material, which is just so refreshing for the summer. I really like this. Again, with jeans, this would be lovely. Okay, a friend and a colleague gave me this top. This is from Express, and it appears to be a very simple one at first sight, but it's really nice. It's not white, it's in an off-white color, and then it has this tie here in the front, which falls just on my waist. The back is plain, so it's just a t-shirt, but the material is very good because it's very thick cotton. And yeah, I've used it already, and it's really nice. The gift that I gave to myself for my birthday is here. This is from a jeweler in Denmark. They're called Bjork. I haven't used them yet. This is gonna be kind of an unboxing, I guess. And here's the box. And there's a pair of earrings that I had been eyeing for the longest time. And again, more wrapping. I call them the Picasso earrings, but they call them New Blue. Okay, here we go. And there we go. So they're kind of different. It's the same pattern, but the design is different in each earring. And they're gold-plated. They're called New Blue, I think it's the name. I just loved them from the very beginning. I got them at a discount because of my birthday. They sent me like a 15% discount or 18%. So they were still about $160, equivalent to $160. But I will put the link below if you're interested. Then the thing that I got myself for Christmas, that was for my birthday, for Christmas, is this. And this is my first Chanel. And of course, it has the camellia. And again, kind of an unboxing. I saw this and I needed one of these things, which is a wallet, actually, if I can open it. Okay, and this is the Kambon wallet. There are several different designs of this wallet. Sorry, scratchy ear. I got this one, which is a slightly bigger one. It has this pink inside. It has some pockets for cards. Here's the authentication card. And it has a pocket for change inside. And yeah, it's quite a big wallet. And I just, there's another exterior pocket there. After seeing Sophie show it with hers, she has a smaller size, but I needed a new wallet and I saw this one. Actually, I got it on eBay. It's a very reputable seller. This is mint condition. And if you want, I can link them below. Actually, I will link them below and go and check out their eBay shop, because I think they're one of the last trustworthy sellers on eBay. So worth a look. What my husband gave me is jewelry. So it was excellent choice also. And I'm not wearing now because, well, first of all, the long sleeves, but also it's a little bit difficult to wear. This is a bracelet and it's 21 karat gold, and these are rubies. It's really beautiful. And again, he brought this from Pakistan. If you have someone going, or someone in the family that goes to the Middle East or the Far East, do have them bring gold to you, because, or if you go, because in the Middle East and the Far East, gold is always between 20 and 24 karat, and it's the best gold there is, okay? And oh, something that I forgot. When I got my earrings from Bjork, they were offering that particular weekend a ring with your the name of your letter ring, for you, with your initial, for free. So I got mine. It's a K and it's adjustable, so it goes to everyone. And again, it's gold plated, so it won't tear or, or rust or anything like that. One of the relatives over there in Pakistan also sent me this. This is from Jeffergy's, which is a high-end leather brand over there. I have some handbags, and this is actually a jewelry box, which, because they all come with authentication certificates, because it's so small, I gather it would be really good for traveling. And jewelry, I find, is something that is so tricky, when it comes to travel, to take it. And I think this would be a very, very good idea. What else? What else? Last but not least, another gift that I gave myself. And this is something that I will be using and reviewing. I haven't started using it yet. This is the early access kit from Sunday Riley. And it has good jeans, the new version of good jeans, because if you follow Caroline Hirons or, any of the beauty vloggers, there's some instructions there. You will see that they have had to reformulate good jeans because to sell in Europe. So there's no, for some kind of regulation, European regulation. So they reformulated good jeans. Here in the US, we still can get the lactic acid good jeans, but in Europe, you can't. This is the European version, which actually Caroline Hirons recommended. She says she prefers it, especially for older skins, has glycolic mostly. I think with a teeny hint of lactic, but mostly glycolic. This is A plus, which is a new retinoid, high dose. I think it's 5% retinoid. And this is a new oil, CEO, But this is an oil and it has vitamin C and turmeric for brightness. I just can't wait to try this kit. I think it's going to be awesome, especially for women in my at my time of life. I just turned 49. Okay. So those are my birthday and holiday gifts. I hope you enjoyed. Any links of relevance I'll put down below if you're interested. If you care to comment or if you have a question or questions, just link them down below. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up and I shall see you in my next one. Bye.